look so fine that I really wanna make you mine.
It is very weird to be vlogging again, because the last time I vlogged was like 7 months ago in Hawaii.
This is day 366. I might stop tomorrow. We're driving an hour and something north to go to a valley, and it's gonna look super dope.
Dopest location we've ever been to. Super foggy, which is amazing. Dad just got absolutely drenched by a wave. I'll probably stay a little bit longer than Dad and then probably catch up to him on the way back. This is a perfect location. A little bit of vlogging, not actually. This place back here, super dope. This is like the most remote place we've been so far, and it's raining. We're headed back up the hill now. It's a little bit steeper than we remember, but it's worth it.
What would you say?
I'm in prayer mode.
We're gonna set up a booth halfway up, hand out Bible tracts to anybody else coming down or going up. Just at the part where it gets really hard. Documentary crew filming your life.
I'm an oak in Hawaii. I'm really out of place.
We'll make it. If this is like probably the steepest part, hopefully.
Almost there?
Almost there.
We're, there's a curve up there. We're just around the curve. Made it.
Anyways, I've changed my room a little bit, which, okay, room tour. I painted this wall white, and this wall, and this wall. The frames are still there, but I did get this sick monitor. This wall I painted black, but I put these, like, wood things on it, which looks very good. Vintage cameras, those two look. This is amazing, highly recommend. I got this bench for all my camera gear, so I can have, like, my batteries right here, all this random stuff, cords.
Okay, I'm vlogging today because we're shooting Dawson's car, which you haven't seen because he just bought a new car. So we're gonna go photograph that.
It's so, my one wheel is so dirty. Dawson, it's 3 p.m. and this is when Dawson said he was gonna be here. So hopefully he's here and like, oh, it's so cool. I need to bring up the color temp, but hopefully he's here in a couple minutes because it is really cold outside and I want to shoot this car. Okay, brought it up to 5600 Kelvin. I'm assuming that this autofocus is working. We're on our one wheel and I'm going to ride down because there's a guy who parks his Corvette down here and it's so cool and I want to see it. It has a white interior. Okay, he's still not here.
I thought it was a given. Well,
are you... Do you want me to just come over to you?
Yeah, because it's more aesthetic. Okay. It was funny, because as I was driving down here, I was like, it'd be so funny if we just both went to two different locations. Well...
I was like, oh, the parking garage that we normally are at, which is this one, they're pointing your ear.
We've been there once. He went to the wrong parking garage.
Why is it so hard to balance? There he is. He showed up. Don't hit me, please.
He went to the wrong location. So, Dawson was in the first vlog, and he was in one of the last vlogs, but this is his car that you haven't seen. He got it. When did you get this?
A couple months ago.
Yeah, a couple months ago. And we originally shot it. It looked trashy, but he did an upgrade and put a bunch of like cool stuff in. I'll have him tell you.
Basically, I put the new taillights on, license plate. I put tips in an exhaust. I painted the brakes red. I blacked out all the chrome pieces. And then I put the smoke side markers and then the red strut beams in the grill, and then carbon fiber emblems, and then I think that's it.
And the paddle shifters.
And then the paddle shifters. I don't think I really did anything else.
Three, take my hand and come with me because you look so fine that I really want to make you mine. I say you look so fine that I really want to make you mine. Four, five, six, come on and get your kicks. Now you don't need the money when you look like that, do you, honey? Big black boots, long brown hair. She's so sweet with her get back stare. Well, I could see you home with me, but you were with another man.
That last clip that you saw, we actually took in Mexico, Cancun, when we were there a couple months ago. Also on a parking garage, so it looks fairly similar.
And we're totally not in the same clothes.
Shut up. So we were about to leave, and Dawson realized that he doesn't have his card, the thing you put in the thing to get out.
Yeah, when so you're I in can't
the, par- the parking garage walking. Ticket, he doesn't have his ticket. It fell out somewhere, so we're going to look for it real quick. Okay, so we've literally checked everywhere, the trunk, the back seat, and now, oh, it's right here.
What?
It's literally right here. Here you go.
Oh my.
We've spent the last hour and a half looking for this. It's been 5 minutes.
At Tropical Grill.
What are you getting?
Classic bowl.
Hey, I'll get the Cuban sandwich.
Okay, that is not focus at all. We just ate, how would you rate your meal?
I say 7 out of 10.
7 out of 10, yeah. It was about 8 out of 10 for me. Probably the curry sauce made it even better.
Oh, yeah.
But they forgot my fries, so I had to go beat up a dude in the back.
It's so green. Oh my word. Cut your fingers off.
It's not even what it is at all.
It's not.
What is this?